extendos will make plenty noise. Crescendo, make your car endo, piece your car window.
What boy? Crescendo. Don't make you make your car endo? Are you? Jeez.
Endo, make your car endo.
Is that urge?
That is
urge. I knew.
Just look at the way they in unison right now, bro. You and I T Y. That's what Queen Latifah was talking about, bro.
Right here. This is very beautiful. This is very beautiful.
Everybody, like, one accord. One band. One sound.
Yeah. You leave that way. I'ma go this way. YouTube. Welcome. With another video. Like always, man. You came there rocking with the best. It's B.A.M University. You got your boy E here. I never leave the world without my nigga Jay. And today, y'all know we came to bring y'all another reaction video. What we got for y'all today? We got that Pusha T Diet Coke.
It Diet Coke.
All right, we got Pusha. We got some
Bush. What is it? Stepped on Coke? What is it like? Less cocaine.
First of all, let's get this confirmed right now. If Push got a song out, it's gonna be something about some cocaine.
It's gonna be something about some drugs.
That's a fact.
That's a fact.
It's gonna be no coke.
Specifically, coke.
Not drugs. Ain't gonna be talking about no weed.
Yeah, cause I ain't never heard him talk about weed.
I've never heard Push talk about weed.
But coke. He was pushing that shit.
Anyway, fuck Push.
He was pushing coke. That's a fact.
That nigga push your seed.
He still pushing your seed, nigga.
That's a fact. And we know that. But it's good to hear, you know what I'm saying, Push back out. You know what I'm saying? I always been a Push fan. I mean, he can rap.
Push, I ain't never been a fan of Push, but I always respected him.
I respected his
And he was good music. Yeah. So, you know, he always good with me.
I respected his rapping ability. Push can rap, bro.
That nigga can rap.
Bro. Push can rap, bro. He like.
You ever heard this song, Drug Dealers Anonymous?
Yeah.
With Big Sean and one person.
How the hook go?
That's it.
Let's go ahead and jump right into this video, Jay. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all like what y'all see in this video. All me and Jay social will be in the description. You need to get over there to the Patreon. I ain't gonna say it no more. You missing out at this point. I swear we doing you a favor. For only $5.
For only
$5?
You gotta put it in their face.
For only $5. That's what we gotta tell you. You need to get over there to that Patreon. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
That shit ain't lit, man.
Yeah, I'm like,
y'all missing out, not us.
That's we making videos. Like, the Patreon is like, in the beginning, you know what I'm saying, we didn't have our rhythm, but now, like, it's shit that we never put on YouTube that's over there, I promise you. But you might want to get over there. But me and Jeff are going to jump right in the video. Let's see what Push got popping, G.
It's not today's party. Why?
Okay, a dude named 88 Keys. Oh, this is very interesting for you. Matter of fact, I'm not gonna tell you.
Imaginary players aiming coach right. Master recipes on the stove lights. The number on his jersey is the quote price. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right? Everybody get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a snow fight. Detroit nigga challenge, what's your dope like? If your Benz bigger, step it up to ghost life. Missing was our only miss.
Hey, that hook, I know that's the hook too. I gotta be
on now. That hook was crazy.
That was fire.
How you feel about the instrument?
It's cool, subtle.
It was made 18 years ago.
It's cool, subtle. I like it.
A dude named 88 Keys made this beat 18 years ago.
18 years ago?
18 years ago.
How would you even keep up with this?
I don't know. I bet you said.
Technology has changed since 18 years ago. That was literally probably on the CD.
My mama. He probably had to put that shit in there. Remastered.
USB 18 years ago?
That nigga probably put that bitch in the CD player and remastered.
That's 2004. Hell no. We ain't had no damn USB. Dial-up was barely around. You was rich if you had dial-up.
For that shit to still fit in here.
That's crazy.
And initially you ain't say like, what's up with this old ass beat? Like, you just said it's cool and settled. Because you're not going to hear no crazy shit like 808s
and none of this. Because I know Pusha's going to come over here to talk to us anyway.
Because it was made 18 years ago. That's crazy, bro. That's fucking crazy. I found that so interesting. I was like, I found that out after listening to it. I said, I couldn't even tell that was made 18 years ago.
It makes sense though, cause
all that now do
the piano and all that shit, that kinda makes sense.
Yeah, the crack that right there. Yeah, now that makes sense.
Imaginary players aiming coach right. Master recipes on the stove lights. The number on his jersey is the quote price. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right? Everybody get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a snow fight. Detroit nigga challenge, what's your dope like? If your Benz bigger, step it up to ghost life. Missy was our only misdemeanor. My tunnel vision's better under stove compensated so we don't strike. Wish me luck, see green like Don Bishop. The ones you trust don't change like them chains you took. Far as I'm concerned, who's the best? Me and Jesus. Washed and dried, so give me all of my pesos. Add it up. Your bitches in the pictures, but they laser tagging us.
Chill.
This shit fucks.
That nigga's punching.
Yeah, this bitch out.
That nigga's punching.
Let that bitch get out. God damn.
I wish Ye was on this.
Torching that bitch.
I wish
the old Ye. And you don't understand.
I wish the old Ye was on this.
I am going to run out of here if he gets on it. That what you don't. Because I ain't heard it. I don't know if he going to slip in there or something.
Man.
If he do, I'm run out. That's all I'm saying, bro. Because I think Ye can get off.
Because this would be. What?
I think Ye can get off on this shit. On my mama.
I think he want to be. I think he in the video because, like. Like I said, like for even Pusha to even go find a beat from 18 years ago. See, that's like, that's the artistic shit that we don't get today. You know what I'm saying? Like the time to think of some shit and to actually go, like, come on, bro. Like, you gotta be applauded for shit like that. And to make it fit. And we cool with it.
Tastes a different nigga.
Yes, bro.
They mad at us. Who wouldn't be? We became everything you couldn't be. Everything your mama said you shouldn't be. The Porsche's horses, Reverend Knight, look at me. Saddle up. I'm still pushing, baby, back. Master recipes and the stove lights. The number on the street is the quote price. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right? All you niggas get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a slow fight. Detroit nigga challenge, what's your dope like? If you been. The flow's untouched, the drums is tough. Drive color, then when roads get rough. Slow's a must, the nose adjust. Young G's like we hold and puff. Best jewelries and hoes we lust. Chanel trinkets and hoes will blush. Crush hearts like pretty boys. And we driving pretty
good. This how I know we listen to like artistry. Because like this, she is so cute and chocolate. We even yet to mention
her. Well, I didn't even notice her.
Y'all know how we is, bro. But that nigga Push got me locked in, bro. On my mom.
I would have told her,
hey, not now.
Yeah,
like,
we'll call you when we need you.
Not now. Probably the second time I watch the video, eyes on you. Right now, nigga, Push got me locked in. Y'all know how we is. We ain't finna pass the opportunity.
He on some, what's that nigga name from Cali? Bat rapping? Chubby nigga.
Geese
got it, yeah. Every bar type shit, man. You got
every
pass.
Fucking bar. Oh, in this bitch, boy. Oh my, mama, he going in.
Bitch, your car window. Missy was our only misdemeanor. Nike box, hold 100,000 with no insoles. The crack.
Is that
was such a black
hair. Oh no, he's sitting like a robot. You talking about anywhere?
Missy, no. Missy was only a misdemeanor. He's sitting like a robot. I think
I hate them fucking boots.
Who's saying Missy was only a
Are you saying that's Kanye? Is that Kanye?
Just that right there.
Oh, no, I'm saying, are you saying that's Kanye's bar? Or are you saying
his
saying
voice? I think that's him singing that.
I don't think that's him.
That sounds like him.
I mean, you would know better than me.
The crack era was such a black era. How many still standing reflecting in that mirror? Lucky legendary players ain't been coached right. Master recipes and the stove lights. The number on his jersey is the quote price. All you niggas get it off the boat, right? But only I can really have a snow fight. Detroit niggas
just
a
good guy.
Every day I'm a good guy.
Fact.
There you have it, there you have it, there you have it. That's that Pusha T died coat. Let's go ahead and jump right in there. Ready to see some Jake? You got from you and Jake?
I got a 9.
I got an 8.5 for it. I fuck with it. Man, that nigga Push was punching in this bit, boy. He was punching. You know what? I'm going to give it a 9. Off the fact of the creativity of going to go get a fucking 18-year-old beat. I have to get extra credit for that, bro.
No young niggas getting on that.
That's a fact. That's they won't even know what to do with it. They be like, what is this? They ain't, hear no 808s, no none of that shit. Like, it was none of that. I heard some keys, dead, heard the little chant in the background. Outside of that, it was like, I didn't hear no modern, some of that, but I ain't hear no modern instruments in this. What we typically hear.
The hook wasn't modern.
That's a fact.
None of that.
Man, nobody talk about it, selling coke no more. Like, this ain't even fun.
And nobody's hook is really that spread out.
You know what this is? This grown man rap.
Yeah.
Pretty grown man rap. This is the only people that's gonna appreciate this.
That's a fact.
Keep it a buck. Like, what is he talking about, Coke? This guy is talking about Diet Coke.
You know what the fuck is Diet Coke?
And snow fights. Like, that's what he talked about post song. He talked about Diet Cokes and snow fights.
Nobody ever hear about you rich on drugs.
Yeah, so that's a fact. If you ain't talking about murder, we ain't trying to hear.
That's a fact.
So that's, you know, that's what it is. That's a fact. But I fuck with this Bush. I'm anticipating now. I gave it an 8. No, I gave it a 9. Jay gave it a 9. Y'all go ahead and drop in the comment section what y'all read this from, a scale of 1 to 10. Also make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if y'all like what y'all seen in this video. And like always, man, you know you came to the rock with the best. You got your boy E-Hill. I never leave a go nowhere without my nigga J Man, and we are gone. I cannot get that.
It's in your head now.
Yeah, I'm waiting on it.
You waiting on it now.
James Harden just got traded for Ben Simmons.
Who?
James Harden just got traded for Ben Simmons.
To the Sixers?
Yep. The 76ers acquired James Harden and Netland Ben Simmons. Full details report. 5-player deal. Hold up.
5 players?
Hold up. We got it. I got to see. Brooke.
Who broke the group? I know that didn't say Seth Curry. And I know that didn't just say Seth Curry. We're going to the Brooklyn Nets, nigga. Hell no. That's it. KD getting 2
and rings. And Andre Drummond.
KD going to end with 4. That's
and Andre Drummond.
That's 2 rings, folks.
That go to big man right now. They need to, that's two right
rings.
Now.
That's 2 rings, folks. That's not right, folks.
Hey, folks.
Hey, LeBron is somewhere punching the air right now. Nigga, y'all going to need Dame
James,
to win, bro.
I mean, Philadelphia got James Harden, Millsap.
Give a fuck about no Millsap, nigga. Niggas got James Harden and Millsap.
Like, hurry up.
I told Millsap, hurry up. Get your shit, bro.
Nigga, before they find out you old as fuck. Nigga,
hurry up.
Before they Google you, boy.